I don't know if the transmitter is broken or what. I'm just glad the broadcasts have stopped.
Help! Help!